the characters at the time that were popular all seemed to be cats. Felix the Cat and Crazy Cat. And you said Walt didn't own it, but can you go through for us like how it came to be, who approached them, and what was sort of the genesis for the creation of this great character whose ears I have on my head?
Walt was doing the Alice comedies and had done 56 or 57 of those Alice comedies. And that series was kind of coming to the end. And his distributor, which was Winkler, Margaret Winkler, his distributor wanted, and Charles Mintz, who was married to Margaret Winkler, Universal was looking for another animated character series. And the discussions that ensued were basically, there's all these cats out there, let's do something different. And so the suggestion was to do a rabbit. And that's really the genesis of Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. And by the way, if you look at Oswald and you look at the early Mickey cartoons side by side, you know, the designs side by side, they're almost identical in their construction. The difference is the shape of the ears, the snout that Mickey has, and obviously as the design of Mickey progressed, the gloves and the shoes.